Hello friends, welcome back to Poongudi's channel. Today I'll teach you detached chain stitch. This is a very simple stitch. Just insert the needle on the same stitch and take it out, leaving some space, thread below the needle and pull over. You'll get one chain. And just go back outside the chain. We have finished the chain stitch here. Once again, I'll show you. Insert the needle at one point. Insert at the same point and take it out, leaving some space, thread below the needle, and just pull over. We have finished the next chain. Here we do not put the chains continuously, just detach every chain to give a leaf look, and this stitch is called detached chain stitch or lazy daisy stitch, which we use to complete the leaves and flowers in our embroidering patterns. I hope you are clear about the stitch now. If you have any doubts, please comment in the comment section. If you like this video, click the like button and also share with your friends. For other embroidering stitches, go to the links in the description. Now I have completed the detached chain stitch for this leaf pattern, and this is the back view of the stitch. If you have not subscribed for Poongudi's channel so far, please subscribe. Also click the bell icon nearby so that you will get notifications for my future videos. Thank you.